unboxing. Chin 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 chin.
Alright, hi guys! Welcome back to my channel. I'm here with my sister again. This is Shanti.
Hello!
And for this video, we're doing another unboxing. But this time, it's a package we got from Dad's friend in Australia. This Auntie Linda and Uncle Terry came to visit us a couple weeks ago, and they were so fun and we really enjoyed having them and taking them around. Auntie Linda decided to send us some stuff. We don't know what is in here. Cosmetics. This is so cute.
Wow! $60 Australian, Shetty.
For shipping. The value.
Thanks, Auntie Linda!
Yeah, and Uncle Terry.
Okay, wait, let's not speculate first. Okay, so we've got scissors and we're gonna see what's inside.
Okay, do you wanna...
You do it.
Okay, bad at this. Alright, I don't wanna damage anything. Never done an unboxing before.
You've done an unboxing. Have you ever done an unboxing?
Oh, like not out of a real box. Package with a little bit of something for everybody. That's so sweet.
Is that for you?
This is for Hanis, Kak Han. It's a lip scrub.
This is honey lip scrub.
Yay, she went all for me. Auntie love, Auntie tear.
Auntie Linda and Terry. That's so sweet. And it's hand. Who does handwritten notes anymore?
Mom got two. Mom got this.
What is it? Oh my god, okay, so I think I did mention to Auntie Linda that I love Lush and I'm sure that we don't get it here. So it's so sweet of her to get us something. Are we gonna try yours now?
I'm just gonna unbox it and show
you. Just send her a like. So it's a 25 gram little bottle, glass bottle.
Lip scrubby.
How to use? Rub over lip and let spoonfuls of honey smooth your smackers.
And then you wash it off.
I guess so. Ingredients, castor sugar. Ooh, so you can eat it. Organic jojoba oil.
Ooh.
Vegan white chocolate. Peppermint oil. There's peppermint oil.
Dress on occasion, wow, fancy.
There's mom, this, where's mom's one?
Gosh, I don't know what Auntie bought.
So many.
Too many for you.
There's honey, wild, sweet wild orange oil, suitable for vegetarians. And this is made by Sapana.
Look, occurs naturally in essential oil.
Yeah. Okay, lip scrubs stay honey melted with a hint of mint. A hint of mint.
She should have cranked a lot.
Where did you get that? But you can't leave it on
here
to wash it off, right?
It doesn't say wash it off. I mean, maybe it dissolves on its own.
But it's a scrub. Mom got
travel candle.
Travel candle. Ooh, I think it's a bath shower. A bath bar. Lavender.
That's nice.
Oh my god.
What is it?
Oh, it's 69 per kg. This is 100 grams.
So,
it's,
$6.
Yeah, $7. Oh, okay, let's see. Let's see what's in it.
What about dad? that is not. It looks like a cucumber.
It's like golf balls.
Oh, yeah.
So the scrub has completely taken off my lip color.
Yeah, I think that one is
special. Mom made some tea, so we're gonna review that in here as well. So Auntie Linda basically sent us three little lovely pots of lip scrub. And can you show up Mom's one?
That's
Dad's. And then that's Mom's soap and her candle. So this is all in our care package from Australia. Ooh, I love this. Thank you, Auntie.
Thank you, Auntie Linda. We love you. Miss you.
Now to taste the tea. When Auntie Linda and Uncle Terry were here, Mom would make this really dope masala teas. Hyperbole, and Auntie Linda was in love with it though.
And Uncle Terry.
We're gonna have some in honor of you guys.
Yes. Well, that's all we have today for the unboxing.
Thanks for watching.
Are you gonna do any more videos for the unboxing? Yeah, possibly.
Well, my next unboxing video will be the makeup palette from Trixie Mattel. Oh honey, so if you want to see what that looks like on brown skin, then look out for that video when it drops.
Okay, thanks.